quad day here in Utila. Nothing could possibly go wrong. So while we're driving around the island today in our quads, a plane has actually just crashed off the end of the runway. You know what would be really awesome is if the steering wheel actually matched the wheels, and that when I point the quad straight, it went straight. But then, just a minor technicality, I guess. Not all going to be riding bikes. We're going to explore the island. We're going to see what we can see later on. We're actually, I'll show you in a minute. We're going to go up top and I'll show you how there it is. Now, we're going to try to head up there to that tower. Apparently it's a pretty cool lookout. But for right now, we got a little bit of a private beach going on, and let's see what it looks like. There's John. Say hi, John. Sucks, right? It's Utila. It's just everywhere you turn. It sucks. So while we're driving around the island today in our quads, a plane has actually just crashed off the end of the runway. I don't know if they were trying to make the runway, nobody really knows. And it crashed out there behind me in the ocean. As far as we know so far, everyone's okay. And they're at the clinic getting treated. And everybody's kind of coming to check out. But the plane's already sunk. It's less than a mile offshore out there. Small plane. So we'll see how this story unfolds. So what's actually happening right now is some of the guys are getting set up to dive. They're gonna go try and dive on the wreck of the plane. They're gonna try to make sure nobody else is in it. And they're gonna see what they can salvage. They got a boat coming in to pick them up. It's gonna be a tough swim. We'll see how it goes.
Okay, you always think, but that's my opinion, personal opinion. You don't think further, but if it's better to fill up, they would have followed by like a speed boat to go further out.
Be honest with you, it's faster coming up on the runway.
Okay.
And then offshore, we got a lot of speed boats that's going to use the pickers up when we go offshore.
Right, okay. Bueno, aquí estamos con mi primo. Ahorita pues está preparándose ahorita a mi buen.
Probably you can see over my shoulder here the power station for Utila, which is cool, I guess. It'd be cool if they could keep the power on. That would be really cool. But better than no power, I guess. So, but this way, we're actually going to walk through the trail here and go visit the freshwater caves. I think I got that right. That was good. I needed that. It's pretty hot today, so a little freshwater dunk was quite nice. And now I think it's time to get some lunch. It's definitely time to get some lunch. got that sunset. It's not bad, right? They don't suck. They don't get old either. So, yeah, that was pretty nice. So a little update from yesterday on the plane crash there. I talked to one of the guys that did some diving yesterday, actually, on the site. Obviously, there was nobody on the plane. Everybody got away safely, and everyone was taken to the clinic. And for the most part, people are banged up, but they're all pretty good. So that's good news. And they were able to salvage some things from the plane, and they're going to work on bringing up the plane in the next few days to find out exactly what happened. So that's good news. So I actually have the quad for a couple of hours still. I don't have to turn it back into 11, so we got a few hours this morning. It's still early, and it's beautiful out. So I figured I'd take you guys out past trade winds back to the beach. We'll see what's going on. I'm sure it's going to be really busy. By result, 9 acres, 1,800 foot of oceanfront footage, 650 foot of lagoon frontage with a private, easy for me to say, pirate cove, private cove, perfect for a dive result, hotel, gated community. I'm pretty sure I know a guy. Yeah, pretty sure this is where we're gonna hang for a minute. It's a nice breeze, beautiful waves. There's nobody else here, so, I mean, why not? So I actually have a special name for this little lagoon, and it comes with a story that I'll be happy to share. But let's see if you can guess what the name is. Why don't you put the your guess down in the comments, and I'll get back to you if you're close.
doesn't suck.
Well, I think that just about wraps it up. I'm gonna get dried off. I'm gonna get this beach back to the rental shop. I hope you had fun wandering around Utila. If you did enjoy the video, please like, subscribe, and share it to your friends. It just makes it all the much more fun making the videos while I'm traveling. So, until next time, take care.